up, guys? It's Draco RC here, and I'm back outside. As y'all can see, it just got done raining, so I'm gonna get a good trail video for you guys. If you like these kind of videos, when I'm just bringing out my trucks, bashing, going crawling, going mudding, hit this subscribe button, guys. If you already subscribed to the channel, keep rocking with me, cause we steady going up. So I'm gonna get straight to it though, guys. Hit that subscribe button, guys. Be notified for adventures, guys. We on our way to the spot where we're gonna do the trail next. Alright, guys, I found this massive tree stump. Let's see if we can climb up here. Oh, that was easy right there, guys. That was easy. Let's see if we can come on over here with it. Oh,
too easy right there, guys. By the way, guys, I'm running a 12-turn Holmes Hobby motor, Crawlmaster motor in this, guys. I'm running a 3S right now, 1.9 tires, with a 1080p Horizon Hobby ESC in it. I wanna go hit this stump one more time, guys. That was kind of fun. So like I was saying, if y'all guys like these kind of videos, hit this subscribe button, guys. Be notified when I upload. Go check out all the other interesting videos that I have posted. I will be selling t-shirts too, guys. I'm gonna have the Draco RC t-shirts and the Draco RC hats. So comment below if you need one. I will be doing a 500 subscriber giveaway too. So go ahead and subscribe to the channel, guys. I wanna hit this stump one more time, guys. Because it was too easy just a minute ago. Ooh, I got a lot of wheel speed. Them Home Hobby motors come in if you like those motors, guys. They give you a lot of wheel speed and they last long. I'm gonna turn it over right here, guys. Oh, I might not. I got one more little spot I'm gonna take y'all, and I'm gonna end the video. But let me know if y'all like these kind of videos, guys. Let me know if y'all like running two cells or three cells in y'all crawl. Let me know if some good motors y'all like. I like Holmes Hobby, but let me know what motors y'all run and y'all rig. Oh yeah, guys, some massive water down here, guys. Pretty deep down here, guys. Let me angle the camera a little bit more so y'all can see how it is. Pretty deep in there, guys. Deep in there. I'm gonna go through it one more time. All right, guys, stay tuned to the next time. Don't forget to hit that subscribe button, like, comment.